are some small stairs here. There we go. Probably put a big stairs here. Just because we're probably gonna do a second floor. Alrighty, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna attach the these little energy things. Flowing. We're giving out some energy throughout the facility here. Okay, so what we're gonna do first, we're not gonna add another one of those energy. Add another rooftop here. Probably a decent size rooftop. See where the stairs are at. Okay, so the stairs are there. It's probably gonna be best to have one here. See how that looks. Ooh, perfect. That looks pretty good. Probably have one on top here. Perfectly right here, look. Or not. load over here. There we go, like that. Perfect. Okay, I'm probably gonna cover it here. I don't think we're gonna be able to pass the thing. Probably be able to put a wall. Hopefully we're able to put a wall. Hold up, perfect right here. That should fit right there. That should fit. Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're probably gonna move this back just a little bit. That we were able to fit this wall here. So it could be covered just a little bit. We're probably not gonna be able to because there is electricity running through this area, so it's probably not gonna. That's not gonna work. So it's gonna be, I mean, it's fine. I mean, no, it's actually not fine. A little higher, or light bulb in here, that way it could be that way there could be some light. So light bulb here and here as well, and inside of here. Cabinet, a nice little cabinet here. Hopefully it fits. Yeah, it does fit. Perfect, look. Just literally it fits. Just enough. Damn. That is crazy. We are gonna do a little bit of cabinets. So it could look at least a little decent, you know. House at least. Looking a lot better. also gonna do the same thing as well. Perfect, now it looks pretty dope. Should be able to sit there. So we're gonna put a wall on this side. Let's see. Wall. Hopefully we're able to. I don't know if we're gonna be able to though. Just need to see if we are. If not, it's gonna be fine. Fine, I mean, it's not supposed to be perfect anyways. Right, now let's build some beds, that way they're able to sleep in here. It's looking out pretty dope. It's looking out very, very dope. We're probably gonna, I don't know if we're able to build one. No, we need to literally. I? Well, I'm gonna try and build a kitchen. Let's see. That's how it literally has to be. Let's see if we're able to put this a little bit back. There we go. Perfect. Look at that. And you're also able to come through here. The thing is that TV don't get wet. Oh, so that's a good thing. Scavenge. Electricity is running, 3 light bulbs running. We are going to build doors that we are, you know, there is privacy here. Let's build this one up here on this side. Okay, we have 5, 6 food, water, power, defense. I'll probably make it into a lounging area. Alrighty, it's coming out the way we want it. It's just taking a little long, which is not good. Damn, I mean, I'm gonna have to just go to beds. Realistic, that's gonna be what we're gonna do. That way it looks realistic enough for you to actually believe, you know. Some of it done. We got a toilet at least, so that's a good thing. Probably feel like 3 beds in here. stairs here because we're not able to head up. I think we're gonna end it here and we're gonna continue to good. I don't know if it's me, but it seems like they are fixing the place up. We obviously, like I said, we do need more dwellers.
Seems to be growing well.
That we were able to, you know, have them help out and start.
I need to assign someone to this. I need to assign someone to this.
They start having those houses all hooked up. I mean, I think that's what they're doing. I mean, I honestly do not know. I hope that is what they're doing. And I hope it is working. But from what I see, it looks like it's coming out pretty well. I mean, it looks like they did fix up a little bit here. From what I remember, it was more banged up on the side here. It might be just my imagination, but from what I remember, it was pretty banged up. Alrighty, let's plant some more produce down that way. Hopefully, we gain. Gain at least 1 point in fruit, in food. What I was going to say, gonna do, because this is a pretty big backyard. Yeah, I think we're all gonna do that. Okay, let's I think that's all we're gonna do today. Go to the backyard, plant the stuff down and head from there. Let's see, I think we're gonna start from here. Let's see. From this side, we're cover on this side. You know, we'll probably have the door on this side. Looking the way it's supposed to. Okay, so we're gonna have this connect from that's probably gonna be a rare. Definitely not gonna look right. So I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna put another bar here and start running the fence the way we want to. so it's time to start planting our crops down. Still the same on food. It didn't move up at all. So that's kind of the sucky part about that. Alrighty, so I'm gonna end it here. If you guys haven't followed or subscribed, please subscribe, join the show. Gladly do a gameplay on. And yeah, I will continue tomorrow with Fallout 4, and I will see you guys later.